वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं। कृष्ण से मनमना भव मद भक्त मद्याजी मांगण वस्तु। We are preaching this. In this temple, we are asking everyone, here is Krishna. I always think of Krishna. Chant Hare Krishna. Then you have to think, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna means thinking of Krishna. As soon as you hear the name of Krishna, Manmana. And we will do that. Mad Bhakta. Unless you become a devotee of Krishna, you cannot waste your time. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. That means, simply by chanting Hare Krishna mantra, you become a devotee of Krishna. Manmana bhava madhva, madhyaji. Now, this worship of Krishna, the whole day is engaged for Krishna's mangalaritri, for Krishna's chanting, for Krishna's cooking, for Krishna's prasadam distribution. So many ways. So our devotees all over the world, there are 102 centers, they are simply engaged in Krishna consciousness. This is our purpose. Always, no other business. We don't do any business, but we are spending at least 25 lakhs of rupees, 25 lakhs of rupees every month. But Krishna is supplying. Tisham nitya vijuktanam yogakshemam vahami aham. If you remain Krishna conscious, fully dependent on Krishna, then there will be no scarcity. I started this Krishna business with 40 rupees. Now we have got 40 crores of this. Is there any businessman in the whole world? Within 10 years, with 40 rupees, you can increase 40 crore. There is no example. And 10,000 men, they are eating prasadam daily. So, this is Krishna consciousness. Yoga khemam bahamyam. As soon as you become Krishna conscious, you simply depend on Him and work sincerely. And then Krishna will supply everything. Everything. So, this is practically being manifested. Take for example, in the Bombay, now the land is 1 crore of rupees worth. And when I purchase this land, I might be 3 or 4 lakhs. So it was completely a speculation, because I was confident that I shall be able to pay Krishna's gift. There is no money. That's a long history. I do not wish to discuss. But I have got now practical experience that if you depend on Krishna, there will be no scarcity. Whatever you want, it will be. Tisham nitya vijuktanam. So be always engaged in Krishna consciousness. Then everything will be fulfilled. Any desire if you have got.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.